All right, lads. I'll give you Blackbeard's honest opinion. You ask me, can this new captain promise you a life of prizes, plunder, and adventure? Aye. For amongst all the gentlemen of fortune sailing these West Indies, he ranks amongst the most clever. There was a time when I thought myself the deadliest scourge of these seas. But this man is a fearsome dog that feeds off trouble and turmoil. I seen him clear the deck of a Spanish galleon like it were nothing. Fighting like a devil, dressed as a man. And he's a canny one. Knows his way round every crag and crevice of these islands. So if his fortune and adventure you seek, and Captain Edward Kenway's your man. Only, don't meddle in his private affairs. For there's more mystery to that man than even I dare ask. All right, lads. I'll give you Blackbeard's honest opinion. You ask me, can this new captain promise you a life of prizes, plunder, and adventure? Aye. For amongst all the gentlemen of fortune sailing these West Indies, he ranks amongst the most clever. There was a time when I thought myself the deadliest scourge of these seas. But this man is a fearsome dog that feeds off trouble and turmoil. I seen him clear the deck of a Spanish galleon like it were nothing. Fighting like a devil, dressed as a man. And he's a canny one. Knows his way round every crag and crevice of these islands. So if his fortune and adventure you seek, then Captain Edward Kenway's your man. Only, don't meddle in his private affairs. For there's more mystery to that man than even I dare ask. All right, lads. I'll give you Blackbeard's honest opinion. You ask me, can this new captain promise you a life of prizes, plunder, and adventure? Aye. For amongst all the gentlemen of fortune sailing these West Indies, he ranks amongst the most clever. There was a time when I thought myself the deadliest scourge of these seas. But this man is a fearsome dog who feeds off trouble and turmoil. I seen him clear the deck of a Spanish galleon like it were nothing. Fighting like a devil, dressed as a man. And he's a canny one. Knows his way round every crag and crevice of these islands. So if his fortune and adventure you seek, then Captain Edward Kenway's your man. Only, don't meddle in his private affairs. For there's more mystery to that man than even I dare ask. All right, lads. I'll give you Blackbeard's honest opinion. You ask me, can this new captain promise you a life of prizes, plunder, and adventure? Aye. For amongst all the gentlemen of fortune sailing these West Indies, he ranks amongst the most clever. There was a time when I thought myself the deadliest scourge of these seas. But this man is a fearsome dog who feeds off trouble and turmoil. I seen him clear the deck of a Spanish galleon like it were nothing. Fighting like a devil, dressed as a man. And he's a canny one. Knows his way round every crag and crevice of these islands. So if his fortune and adventure you seek, then Captain Edward Kenway's your man. Only, don't meddle in his private affairs. For there's more mystery to that man than even I dare ask.
ASAML on early, and we're gonna go wild today. Hopefully, knock on wood. So we yesterday we met Black Bart. I think that's what his name is, and catch it. Doing that old piece, but yeah, we met him yesterday, and we finished Sequence 8 and started Sequence 9, which is something I thought I was not going to be able to say Phase Sequence 8, Phase Sequence 9. The other day, Soda was getting hairy at one point. And I was like, oh god, but as I said at the beginning of the cast yesterday, I figured the way to around it and got it and got through it and didn't let the game beat me down all the way. I won. In the end, I won. So yeah. Almost did. Was almost there at one point, but in the end, I was stronger than the cheapness of the game. At least in that situation. I'll be here. Stay where I actually was, should have been. So going all the way there, it was pointless because the game's just gonna put you right back here. Right, game. Thanks. Yeah, I sailed all the way to where the next mission began. Didn't start it. So the game didn't like this, so just put me all the way back here. Put me all the way back, but still. Still so annoying. See, I changed the sails of a boat too. White to red. Look at the crimson. It works for the pirate ship.
Ah, Captain Kenway. Should we use your ship for this next scheme or mine?
I'd first hear the details before deciding.
Oh, it's a small gambit. This fount of information has just told me that a nearby galleon contains the treasure I seek. For his sake, I know.
You thought this plan through?
Using this man will acquire a Portuguese flag, which will get us as close to our target as possible. It's a very simple idea. If you follow my orders to the letter.
The jackdaw, then.
Excellent.
We're underway, Roberts. So what's your plan?
The flagship of this fleet is transporting a valuable treasure in a large chest. Crystal vials filled with blood. Probably remember.
We're chasing drams of blood. Is that all?
I asked you to follow my instructions to the letter, Captain. But I did not give you leave to question why. I want those blood vials intact. And if that does not happen, we part as enemies. Do you understand?
I'll try to, aye. I'll place your accent, Roberts. Is it the west you come from?
Exactly right. A tiny town called Casnewith Bar.
Not heard of it.
Aye. You have. I always fancied it should have a placard placed at its borders. Welcome to Casnewith Bar, the town you have just passed.
from Swansea myself.
This is ridiculous. Again, the fog not helping things. Thankfully, that little mini-map.
There's the thing for us, Captain. You see that ship you...
I figured there's little ships there.
If I can steal that flag without disturbing so much as a fleet, I'll do it.
By all means, try. Comissar Falar, Capitão.
Oh, saudações, cavalheiro! E que Deus abençoe ao povo. Que Deus o guarde e proteja, senhor! Como se encontra nesta noite tão formosa?
Bem, bem, obrigado. Só um pequeno passeio por entre os fogos que estão todos aí. Boa forma. Está tudo em ordem para este lado?
Sim, senhor! Tudo em ordem, senhor!
Yeah, got it. And all stealthy, like. Oh, Lord. I gotta get down, though. I never realized what the hell happened.
We're flying it now. This should do nicely.
That's the only thing I thought of it.
I'll keep my distance, slow and steady.
Aye. The flag we stole won't protect us from eyes that pry too long.
Por favor, senor. Implore him to consider it just a fresh surface.
Now it's possible.
What's he whinging about?
He's not whinging. He's a static.
Oops. What?
I'll keep my distance, slow and steady.
Aye. The flag we stole won't protect us from eyes that pry too long.
I can't believe myself trying to do like kind of realistic weather, but a little too realistic. Yeah, you know, I know I've complained so much in this game recently about the fog. It's hard not to.
Up ahead. They're unloading something from that ship.
Could that be our prize? Perhaps you should go ashore, Captain Kenway. Find that chest.
I just love it, man. I think you two are reflected. Candy from a baby. Okay. There's a ship. There's my baby. I can't lose, baby.
The chest they hauled ashore was full of empty vials. Where's our Portuguese captain?
He had outlived his usefulness.
Where is he?
Sleeping soundly at the bottom of the sea.
How many men must we kill for a simple prize?
As many as drift into our path.
Damn, this is treacherous. Where is... We're literally trying to navigate a small...
Captain, men who ran the same gauntlet and lost their way.
They made of sterner stuff, I think.
Yeah.
How often have those been a sailor's last words, I wonder?
Yeah. And we are literally, I mean, this is treacherous. I mean, this is not like... Forget the boat you have to worry about. It's the small, narrow stretch of land with fog. So thick you can barely see 2 feet in front of you. Because, again, I had no idea there was a freaking ship in the way going that way. Again, too much fog, game. This is ridiculous. Okay, you cannot see your way. This is too much fog. I understand trying to make this realistic. I mean, this much realistic as you can, considering the fact that we're in a game. It's the whole story is built around going back into the memories of your of the past. I mean, but seriously, the fog does not need to be this thick. Let's try it to the right this time, because the left has boats blocking the way. Right has boats blocking the way pretty much. Shit, this is fucking insane.
Our treasure must be aboard that galley. Why don't you
there we go.
Save us a bit of time.
Aye, that's the way I play it.
I can bring the jackdaw close up, but those lookouts would be a problem.
Well spotted. I'll clear them off first.
Yeah, I know it's restricted area. I did it. Yeah, got him. Oh, I freaking that way you do it. Ooh, Berserkatar, tell it this. Any guy? I don't know. To give dart in the mouth. Two more. Oh, honest. Yeah. The guy never knew what hit him. And literally, the guy turned around like, oh shoot, we're in trouble.
We've been spotted. Took them long enough. Took a beast.
Oh yeah. Okay, this thing you need. Gibby? Oh, you gotta be freaking kidding me. Really? Knife fighting at all.
Fight for what is owed you, lads.
Are you kidding me? Area not available. Great. See, this is what I'm talking about. The idiot restrictions. You don't need to be there. Like, oh, area not available because we don't feel... We feel like making it tougher on you. It should still not be after us. Are you kidding me? Should be nobody still after us. Give us a long game. I am anonymous. Should not still be after us. You're just doing his cheating now. Not getting it. Not getting it. Not in those yellow circles. Again. I'll just say nope. How the hell is it still freaking reaching me? See, look again. Okay, it is. That should do it. I'm hoping it. Here we go, Man of War, baby. Yeah.
Here's my prize. Ah, the temples have been busy, I see. Lawrence Prince's blood. Useless now. Woods Rogers, Ben Hornigold, even Torres himself. Small quantities kept for a special purpose.
You must take me to the observatory, Roberts. I need to know what it is.
To what end, eh? Will you sell it from under my nose? Or work with me and use it to bolster our game?
Whatever improves my lot in life.
Ridiculous. A merry life and a short one, that's my motto. It's all the optimism I can muster. All right, Captain Kenway. You've earned a look.
Yeah. Card day of the combat was not easy, but hey. Finished the mission. It's more important than anything else. Alright? Murderer and mayhem.
Loose and catch the wind.
Away from the grandest prize of all.
I feel nothing but a hot wind in my ears, Captain.
Come on, man. When we take this treasure, we'll be set for life, all of us. 10 times over.
As you wish.
Ahoy, Roberts. We'll cast anchor and meet ashore.
You will follow, Captain Kenway. How long for, I wonder?
It's Hornigold.
Burn and flay that turncoat.
Deal with your old friend in haste, Captain, before I regret my favor.
Captain, think carefully about what you mean to do here.
What are you grousing about, Annie? It's Ben Hornigold come to kill us out there.
Aye, and the traitor needs to die. But what then? Can you say with certainty that you deserve the observatory more than he and his Templars?
No, I can't, and I don't care to try. But if you've a better idea, by all means, tell me.
Forget working with Roberts. Tell the assassins. Bring them here, and let them protect this place.
Aye, I'll bring them here. If they're willing to pay me a good sum for it.
Yeah, always.
Nearing the devil's backbone.
You mean them crags that look like the backbone of a beast?
Aye. El Espinazo del Diablo, Spaniards call it. Come on, before now. Beat the quarters! Here it comes!
Fire!
Yeah. Didn't even need to get on board. Yeah. Yeah. Where the hell did I climb up? I gotta get over here. I'm over there. can't even go that way. Shit. That way. I can't get a puzzle because my hands are asleep. Sorry. I'm trying to regain health. I'm trying to do.
In my sight, clear as day. You can't escape us.
He's trying to escape. I'm not trying to regain health. I didn't die, you liar. You liar, unless he has to get 830 feet freaking thing, which I proved. You cheater, you're lying. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Have to get there and then freaking put all the way back here. Great, thanks, game. No. Guess we'll be dead anyway. Do you know the way to San Jose? Well? I freaking... Why are you... What? Come on, game. Stop with the teaming. I have a guy in it, he starts cheating, and they're like, nope, we're not gonna play fair. Can I tear them? Anything? Like, doing that? Ha 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 ha! Yeah, baby! Down the ground, be ready for anything! I come up right from my end up and just BAM! He never knew what him!
Who thinks himself better than his mate?
Aye! And proven true! What have you done since Nassau fell? Nothing but murder and mayhem.
Name drop for the dungeon.
We once hated! No! These tempers are different. I wish the only one walking it. With the gallows. At its end.
It may be. But now the world has one less snake in it. And that's enough for me.
Combat, well, anyway, that was not an easy one. Okay. Look at the gun. How about that one? Really? Maybe not. Kind of sick going on here. It has nothing to do with us. It looks like the Portuguese are fighting the English. I think. But nothing to do with me. That's sure. Get out of here, boys. Got the next mission. Observatory.
Who's the main, Tarsi? Unfurl aloft. Land your seats.
Who these guys are, they're not after us. Them deal with. Nothing to do with us. Really, they keep firing the same guy, and those guys, and the Portuguese, I think it is the British. And all of a sudden, the Portuguese were fighting somebody else. It was our guys. They were like, oh crap, thinking like, no, be left, and over here, oh cool. They freeway back to Java, Jackdaw. Except the fact they had the British and the Portuguese fighting somebody else on us, that's why. We're fighting originally the British, so those were the Portuguese that were attacking. Okay, I'm confused. I don't know, it was two of our enemies fighting each other. Let the enemies destroy to that point, don't get involved. Hey, welcome to the second hour of the gas here, and it's like we're at the observatory, and you know, I go to the fort, go right on the other side. I don't care if it's a long way. And it's the better way. There we go. Going. There you go, land here. After got land, oh well. Get to where I gotta go. Well, do it. Well, around the island. I gotta fight the fort, and I'm not feeling like fighting the fort right now. No. Feel like I'm doing a side cast there when I. So if I do it. The side stuff. Yeah. That one I did this, and it's completely pointless. I didn't even need it. I didn't end up even needing to do it. End up completely pointless. End up the freaking. Frigging thing ended up. Completely pointless. Because we didn't even fight the ship. Didn't even. The fort didn't even come into play, really. The whole time. Thanks, game. Hey, Dan, by the way, for that fault. The hopeful tip. It was completely pointless. Okay. As you might have guessed it, completely pointless. them alone. Don't know we're doing anything or anything. You can't. Again, there's no way you'd be able to know. Unless you're psychic. Fog is too thick, and day waits for a day, all day. Hey, wins for a day. There we go. Easy mission. It wouldn't matter if this did. Said the upgrade. We don't really. I think I have more songs, but I don't know how you're supposed to do that. Thanks for forming something we can see. Game. Every day start mission. Thanks.
The men native to this land will put up a fight. Are you willing to push back if necessary, huh? To kill if needed.
You'll hear from me soon.
Anybody have anything we were in before? I'd say maybe it's the same place. Ironic. Hey, dear. Well, what the hell is this freaking yelling at? Crocodiles, whatever the hell they are. Again. It's annoying. There we go. Yep, still guardian friend. Where? There we go. They're the Camerons. Camerons. Okay. Come on, game. Climb up. Supposed to go here. Ugh. Damn, clear to get. Is. Circuit dirt. Love those. Look at that deck and his buddy. I'm gonna loot more people than I got my darts. Of his archetypes. My favorite. There we go. That one gotta go. Down there. Flying him, destroy himself. This is so narrowed. Wait. There is an area. I don't know. This way? No, not that way. It's the way you came in. That's the way I came in. Is that the way it came in? Oh. I got all the way around and we searched that way. So I kept going that way, Elmo. This is the way it came in. What the hell is it? The glitch that, oh, there it is. That was like a little cave that you literally cannot see. Right in the middle of that, and they're like, hey! Funny if you just start diving in the... Right around. Hitting himself, hitting things, and... Silly faints. Press it. Oh. There you go. Last jungle. I'm gonna loot this chest. Might as well while I'm here. Berserk at there. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna just take a few second break and I will be back. Okay, I am back. And in black. Yeah, when you see DC a little bit there. Why not? Clear the last jungle. Okay. Conveniently, we're left to do this, of course. Don't see any guys around there. Further, I guess. Must be. And this Pete's fragment, but they collecting those. Been hours just trying to find all those fragments, I'm guessing. I mean, there are a lot of them from what I can tell. I don't know, I mean, how many there are. I can imagine there's gotta be a whole lot. The stuff's moving. Now let the show begin. That's why I wait for the guy to stop moving so he doesn't. So you're trying to hit him, move a target, and it's easier just to. He took out another guardian. And this one's about to go too. Expecting maybe a big giant telescope. Oh wait, they haven't invented those. Okay. Follow them.
Jesus, Roberts! Have you gone mad?
Quite the contrary, Edward. These wags would have gone mad at seeing what lies beyond this kingdom. But you... I suspect you're made of sterner stuff. Now, pick up that chest and carry it hither.
Okay, I am not liking this at all. Just saying.
Dirty and decrepit. Not quite as I remember.
Guy is pretty insane.
Ah, rot. That's impossible.
Step as if on thin ice, Captain. I must say I'm quite taken by this new vocation of mine. And it may amuse you to know that I have authored my own articles of conduct.
Creed of your own, eh?
To keep the peace, yes. I forbid all gambling upon the deck, for instance, for it leads to more conflict than camaraderie. Desertion during battle is forbidden. And I require that all men keep their pieces and cutlasses clean and fit for service at all times.
Sensible.
And punishable by death if disobeyed.
Look at this.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Aye.
I think this is...